on a family vacation. We're headed to San Antonio. And we got a couple of things planned for the keto.
What's it called?
Strong Bonds.
Strong Bonds Marriage Retreat. So yeah, I've never been to a marriage retreat before. He hasn't, so this should be interesting. I've heard people talk about them, but I've personally never been. But I think it'll be good for all those that know you're married. Marriages can have its ups and downs, but you can do whatever you do to keep it together. Just do that. So yeah, we're on the road right now. We actually just got on the road. So we have about a 2.5 hour drive. So once we get there, I'll check back in. We have arrived in San Antonio. That felt like a long ride. It really did. Pulling up at the hotel right now. Are we valeting it?
What is this place?
This is the hotel that we're staying in.
Sorry.
Years?
Yeah, I love it.
This doesn't look like
I want to live here.
Y'all are still who's asleep? Who's woke?
Me. Everybody.
Oh, me. Everybody.
Oh.
Me.
Y'all ready for this vacation?
I'm ready. Didn't we just start?
Yeah, but are y'all ready? Who's ready for the pool?
Me.
Yeah. Ready for the pool.
But we have to go to the check-in.
Hopefully this room is better than
18,000.
Hopefully this room is. My husband still hasn't came out yet. I don't know where he went, but the kids are out. They're stretching. They're looking at this waterfall. That looks really, really. That's kind of cool. Is it cold?
No. Kinda. Just a little bit.
It feels good.
It's cold. Pretty, like a little flower bed or whatever.
Hey, Jupu. She hi. Say, Daddy, come on. I'm ready to get out of the car. Hey, Jupu. Say hi, YouTube.
So, yeah, he still hasn't came out yet. I'm probably just getting all the information and everything. So, we're just waiting on him. It's pretty cool. So he's back. Yeah, my baby's in the front. We're parking the car. We're in the parking lot, so people don't panic. We're just pulling the car in this other parking spot, but we're checked in and oh, it's about to get dark. We're underneath, but we got some little wristbands and the kids got cookies.
It has raisins in it.
And the kids get their own room. Are they next to each other?
Yes.
So the kids are super excited. They get their own room. And oh, it's probably one of those rooms where you could open up the door and it'd be like.
I asked them, they said it's just right next to each other.
Oh wow. So what y'all think? Y'all gonna have a party or something?
Yeah, we're gonna invite each other.
Or should it be a boys room and the girls room?
No,
no.
Party.
No, no yeah, party. Y'all don't even know
what's
here.
Can I see this map?
Yeah, this is the parking spot. Right here.
What kind of stuff is this?
Okay, so now we just gotta get everything off. He said the class starts at 6. It's from, what time?
6 to 9.
It's from 6 to 9. So, this little boy got to go to daycare. And I gotta either pump or whatever, cause I still nurse him, so. Or see if I can go feed him every 2 hours or whatever. So they got some cookies. They're hot. What are they, raisin? Let me take the bite. That's hot too.
All right, let's go.
You can have that. Okay, we're getting ready to head in. Oh, we get our room and then I guess y'all get a room. Lucky y'all.
Yes,
yes. Lucky us.
Lucky us. Lucky me.
Are you gonna go in the room with the kids?
No.
No. We're gonna be having a party.
No, you're not coming in my room.
He's looking like.
In my house.
Yeah, right. I know how to.
I'm hungry and I want to shower.
I'm hungry.
Okay, let's go. All right.
Okay, let's go. I can't wait.
So, just checked in the rooms. Oh, let me see the kids' room. They done locked me out the room. Hey, yeah. Open up.
Okay.
Let me see your room. Okay. Here's the bathroom. Sink and everything. Tub. Okay, it's pretty nice. Here it is. So I'm vlogging on my phone. Here's the long. Hey, mirrors. Look, y'all got y'all on. Oh, there's dad. Let dad in. Two beds.
Come in.
Let's see if y'all got a view.
It smells like fresh paint in here.
Fresh. I know, huh?
We got coffee.
The view, the street.
Ooh, I want some coffee. Woo!
Y'all ain't gonna be here making no coffee.
Making coffee. And don't be in here jumping on the bed.
Well, y'all use the bathroom if y'all need to. We're about to go eat.
You're gonna go eat?
Y'all going to eat.
Oh, sorry. I was covering up. Do, does our room look the same?
Yeah, it's the same.
Okay, so this is pretty much the same layout.
Can we have our clothes so we can fit them in a drawer?
Yeah, we'll unpack and everything in a minute, but we got to get ready to go eat. They have dinner set up for us downstairs, so we're going to go ahead and go get some food. We're going to go get some food.
We have our own room.
I don't think we have no pool here.
Yeah, we passed the pool already.
Where?
It was down there.
You didn't see it? Me and Bob saw it.
What? The pool.
Yeah, it's downstairs. So they just want to bug about the pool, but we're not going to get done with this first class until 9:00. And I think the pool might be closed and it's going to be a little too late because we got to keep this little one on his schedule or I would never get any sleep. So yeah, I'm all hoty and sweaty and just.
So who's going to hold this key?
Me.
We can. Or she well, can.
I got one.
This is how you do it.
Baby, you didn't even say hi to him.
Hey.
Hey. This is how you do it.
So yeah, we're about to go get something to eat and we'll holla back. Good morning, guys. So today is the next day. Sorry I didn't vlog the rest of the night. My phone had died, but we had got back to the room around like 9:30 or something. And then we just spontaneously ended up leaving. We went to the Tony Roma's and we were gonna ride the boat, but by the time we got done eating they had closed. Then we just came back to the room and showered and went to bed. Now we're today's Friday. We're headed downstairs right now to go get some breakfast, and then me and the hubby have to go to our bonding marriage class today from 9 to 12, and then after that we're taking the kiddos to SeaWorld. And then I don't know, after that I didn't really get no sleep at all, just late. But yeah, breakfast, I got all fruits.
They got fruits. Mommy, they got fruits. So we didn't.
Yeah,
I got fruit. I said forks.
Cause we're at the big table like this.
So we're gonna eat and be back.
It doesn't look like it's gonna be.
These are hard to figure out.
He'll be got. That's what he's eating. Cameron's eating some potatoes. Say hi. Hi.
I'm not hurting.
Come on, guys. Headed back to the room to get ready for SeaWorld.
Yes! SeaWorld!
So, just got done with the, hold on, let me see this, the marriage retreat class. And about to get some lunch. Well, we're going to the room first to change, and then we're gonna get some lunch, and then we're gonna head out to Sea World. The kids have been bugging. I can't believe, oh, they said the kids went to a daycare here, and it was for free. But they offered for the kids to stay there longer. $8 per kid per hour.
Let me try.
And I have four kids. That's like, no. It's like,
oh, no.
$100. It's not that serious. So we won't be utilizing the aftercare child care.
I know, but we're getting our bathing suit.
So back in the room.
Oh, Daddy, in our room when we woke up, it smelled like smoke.
I know. This room kind of smelled like smoke. I hate it. I hate rooms that people can smoke in, but of course we didn't pay for it or we didn't book it, so we can't.
I'm so angry. And I went here before with...
Hey, what's wrong? We're here.
Okay. Why you gotta be so angry?
Yeah.
It's okay. Cameron! Oh, he's asleep. You see? My baby shitty baby. SeaWorld, babe.
SeaWorld, we here.
SeaWorld, right here.
Oh, can I go on the slide?
No.
Sometimes long slides make me scared.
We're probably about to be in here a long time. It's...
You see, sometimes when I get on long slides, I get scared.
101. Oh, it's 95 degrees out.
Wow.
I don't. And it goes like really fast.
But it's nowhere near as humid as where we live.
I got on the side.
It's not all that bad.
Like, and I almost fell out of it
because
it was like.
Oh, that roller coaster is part of the water park.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we're going to go to the water park too. We brought our bathing suits and everything. So we're going to do that.
What if somebody picked up that they jumped off?
SeaWorld.
Be like, oh my gosh, I should have stayed on.
Roller coaster ride.
Look, Shamu.
Shamu.
Hey, Mama, remember the entrance? There was a big Shamu and the little blue rocks.
General parking, $20. Jesus Christ.
Are you ready for this?
Look at that. That's crazy.
What's Shamu's parking?
$20.
Mama, what's Shamu parking?
Guess it's worth it. About to get ready to go in the park. We took a picture here last year, so we're going to take an updated picture.
2 years ago.
Oh, 2 years ago. We were here 2 years ago, so we're going to take an updated picture. Oh, yeah. It used to be Shamu, but everybody takes pictures right here. And then we're going to go inside the park over there.
Yeah, remember? I thought it used to be a park.
Shamu
bicep?
Yeah, just Shamu, and then they have blue pebbles to make it look like
water. But it's a lot of people trying to take pictures, so we're like,
you can get on the side of it.
Okay. That's pretty. It is hot.
So I'm in the dolphins with this way.
Yeah, dolphins in this way. So we ain't even been in here long and I'm sweating already. That is pretty.
Oh, there's the water park right
there. Oh, the water park's over there. We'll be over there later. Oh, look at them. The flamingos. Look, Cameron, you see the flamingos?
You see?
They're pretty.
Oh, he got his head on the water.
He does. We're about to go inside of the first show. So I don't even know what show this is, but I had to put him on his little thing to make it easier. I'm definitely gonna get my workout in today without actually working out. Sorry, dropped you guys. Headed to the water park. Where's the ramp? Oh, here. I gotta go this way. Police, this way.
Here we go.
Headed to the water park. It's hot out here. Here it is. Oh, they have a wave pool. I haven't saw a wave pool in a long time. I'm going down the slide. Yes. definitely going down the slides. Look at there. That is crazy. It went from being so nice to just pouring down, raining. We noticed, we were like, dang, it got kind of...
from so hot to nice to
rain. I feel bad for the people that just paid to come in. And then it's like still people driving in. And it's like, do y'all not see all these cars coming out? Like, the park's closed. Like... yeah, we're about to go back to the hotel and get all situated. And I don't know what we're gonna do after that.